Is it so?
Yeah.
We try to transfer the ideas of Jeff Koons, which he creates in digital way, to the car, to a real race car. So although we get 3D files from him and all the ideas really in a good prepared way, we still need to get them from 2D version into 3D version. That's the main job we have here. And in addition of this, we also need to match the colors you wanted to have, and all the lines need to stick together at the end.